He was one of the well, he was one of the big names.
Record company man. What you're alluding to, and I know what it is, Dick Rowe's known famously as the man who turned down the Beatles. I happen to think that's incredibly unfair. Why? Because he signed the Rolling Stones.
Absolutely.
You can't expect to get everything right. He didn't.